So if you're taking someone out, is a burger date appropriate?
Like for burger fest?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anniversary, I wouldn't. Date, yes. When you're married like me, she tears into her burgers, I tear into mine.
This is definitely the burger for a first date. It's gonna take a lot of time to eat, which means you can sit down,
have a conversation,
you have a drink, you sip, take a little bite, then you go, amazing burger. She goes, yeah, it's
what do you
so
think?
Nice. As nice as you are, girl. See how? See?
Eating a burger is not sexy, it's
messy.
So if you try to show me that you're that confident,
that's what I had in mind,
I think the whole logic behind eating a burger is what we shy away from.
See, the real you. You would, eh?
If a lady is comfortable enough to hold that thing and get messy and wipe and still laugh with you and have a good time, she likes it.
We're still talking about burgers, right?
Burger is such a messy thing that people are not afraid to dig in and be who they are.
My point exactly. You have that.